Williams was at a concert, Beanie Siegel's concert, in Philadelphia at a club and was dancing crazy on stage. Later on, out of nowhere, he sucker punched a man right in his face.